और ये मुझे लगता है कि केरल की इस धरती पर अगर केरल का कुछ इतिहास लिखा जाएगा तो इस इतिहास में हमारे बच्चे का और शिवानी का तथा आप लोगों का नाम लिखा जाएगा।
ये चीज नसीब होती है कि जिनको पहला प्यार मिले और वो उनके साथ वो जिंदगी भी बिताए, वो बहुत कम लोगों को नसीब है। एंड आई एम रियली हैप्पी फॉर यू गाइस एंड कांग्रेचुलेशंस।
Memories of Shivani and Preetish. I remember when they met, I was probably like 6-7 years old and Shivani told me that she has a boyfriend. How exciting that was. And then here we are, 20 years down the line. In my mind, they were never apart. In my mind, it was always Shivani and always Shivani with Preetish.
Did it, say something about my sisters. I have been a very stubborn person myself, and she's also stubborn, and sometimes it's difficult to balance. So then Preeti Shoya comes into the picture. He understands both sides, and he knows how to speak so that we both, you know, like he's the glue.
जीवन में निराशा नहीं आनी चाहिए, जीवन में सरसता हो और सरलता हो, सरलता के साथ सुगमता हो और उसके साथ एक विवेक संपन्न जीवन की जो आभा है उससे आप जुड़ कर चलें तो जीवन सरल लगेगा, कठिन कभी नहीं लगेगा।
I have never seen a bride shine so bright as you have today. You look beautiful.
You acted like a man in your family. So and I'm proud of you. And I'm really proud of you, Shivani.
Didi, you are the absolute immovable pillar and hold everyone together. Papa will be proud of you and he will be proud of how far we have come.
What I know is always it's from Harry Potter. और इसमें वो है, क्या नाम है उसका, Snape. वो बोलता है after all this while, and he says always, and that's how this is a hashtag.
उन्होंने same college में admission लिया, एक दूसरे को पता ही नहीं था कि वो उस college में जा रहे हैं. और जैसे हर Bollywood movie में होता है, प्रीतिश उसके कुछ भी नहीं था, लगभग ऐसे बोल सकते हैं, उसके नजरों में दिखता भी नहीं था, लेकिन शिवानी प्रीतिश के नजरों में बहुत कुछ था. प्रीतिश कनाडा गया और शिवानी स्टेट्स गई, और फिर कुछ समय के लिए वो लोग मतलब अपने अपने अलग रास्ते में थे, लेकिन फिर से उनके जो रास्ते हैं वो फिर से मिलके एक हो गए. और जैसे कि कहते हैं, बाकी तो इतिहास ही है.
Man, you're so chill. Always smiling, always relaxed. Now officially Jiju, you've always been a part of the family. And welcome to the craziness.
I just want to have fun. And to be honest, at my own wedding, I didn't think I was at my own wedding. So much happening all around that it felt like I missed my own wedding.
So, वहीं से शुरुआत हुई. बड़ा सोचने का, और वो बड़ा सोचने का नतीजा ऑलवेज Yeah, we have bunch, like eventually many Excel sheets, but it started off with a master document, which she has, which is a massive document I have never seen even in my work life. And it's so detailed, so like, you know, proper. that's how I met these guys at Retard Events. Anish, man, you rock. Eventually I met Gino and got them together. Thank you very much for being here.